Yes, sire.
Friendly.
You're playing on your home turf, Gazelle.
Yeah.
Your native. In your UK, Magma.
Okay.
Well, UK is still my native home, so it doesn't bother me.
Richard.
Yes, sir?
That reminds me of a French general in the Battle of Blenheim. He was filling in for another French general, or the actual French general, because he was away. And he did something so stupid, he just ran into the river and drowned himself.
Understandable. Fall upon your sword.
Yeah.
Alright, so three cannons and a mortar. Yeah. I'm on a mortar right now, so.
I'm out of cannon.
Sad face.
You want the mortar, Magma? I'll jump on a cannon instead.
I would prefer the mortar.
Alright.
Are we allowed to fire?
Oh yeah, it's when you see the reset, don't touch the cannons when you see the reset. Alright. And they do reset.
Fucking Sam piece of shit. I'm trying to grab a mortar bomb.
Top cook.
Oh my god, these people standing in front of the wall, I'm not gonna be able to aim my mortar.
Come, oh yeah, your mortar. Who's that out there running? What?
Oh, I hit someone.
Oh, it's Richard. I hate these cannons. Why?
Oh, yeah, I get used to them. I don't mind them.
Yeah.
We need more artillery events, Richard.
Yeah.
No, I agree. Just, you find them and you let me know.
Hey. I'll be upset. Oh, I'll be upset rack. We don't get another infantry and another artillery event in once.
The fire too.
Really upset.
Yes, sir.
What we might be able to do is, if we can't find a suitable Wednesday one and we just find another line one, we could find our own Party event and just go alone or something like that.
I said, you find the events, you let me know, because the thing is, just, it's a dying game to begin with, and B, like.
Guess time to look on the FSC forums. Hey, Rich, what's your aim for their spawn?
A hair below the top notch.
Alright.
Oh, dude. I guess I'm anti-arty today.
Yep.
Generally, yeah, you can kill a lot of arty just by camping.
Because they're a mortar. What do you call a man that mans a mortar?
Mortar.
No.
Yeah. Still technically a gunner.
Yeah.
You gotta think the drills were still all the same.
Yeah. Yep. The enemy mortar is terrible.
Top kick.
Oh god, yeah, we're getting rushed.
Oh wait! Oh shit, they're on the ladder! They're on the ladder, man!
Chris, I run away!
Oh. I got killed. Is this even live?
No.
No.
They're still working on numbers and stuff, I think.
Yeah. We're undernumbered. Ish, yeah.
Oh, there you go. Live on reset. This balance is pretty good.
10 different?
9.
11. It's 11. Mm-hmm.
Same number.
Oh, God.
You almost got wrecked there. Hey!
What? What, Gazelle?
I'm wrecked.
What?
You hit
me. Come on, hit and mortar before you. Oh.
Aww.
Alright, boys, Vince, get your posts.
63 siege, so that I see mortars.
Yep. How should I get two front cannons? I'm scared.
Go over the wall or the gate?
Yeah. I was going to open up the gate, but then remembered they can climb over the wall. So.
Sam the Zami are up in the gate!
Oh, it was a huge line crossing the bridge now.
Mm-hmm. Goddamn Sala. Blocked the way to get two cannons.
Oh, I thought I got the kill.
Rip.
Oh, no one was there.
He's up front with me. Looks like Richard, yep.
Yeah, it's Richard, yep.
Sniper.
Yep.
Well, we're top of the team so far.
You're like the only regiment.
Yeah. I think it's only us in the 11th, correct?
And, the 42nd.
Man, there's like two guys in that, though.
Three. Five, actually.
Close enough.
There you go. Alright. Have they even charged us yet?
Nope.
They're retreating!
Oh my god. Yeah.
I should hit somebody with that mortar. If it goes where I want it to.
Woo!
Hey!
Lamau. You left.
Gazelle, I'm beating you.
Yep.
I could bomb their spawn. I didn't think of that.
Yeah. You should.
Are they in that? Where are they? Like
behind the house. Wooden house.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yep.
The wall's in the way. I can't aim over it. Which is kind of dumb.
Yeah, just keep taking out the artillery then.
Yeah.
Wait, they're right there! Shit.
Poor ghost.
Fucking hell. People are in the way.
If they're in front of you, cannon fire.
Alright.
They're the one who
should know better.
True.
Pretty sure even a baby knows better.
Yeah. Well, depends. Coming up the wall!
I'm back to them.
Mortar OP.
Yep. Coming up.
Oh.
Oh my god. How long did that take?
Rip.
Damn it.
Pistolino.
Yep.
Oh.
Hey Richard, do you think you can get our Knight's Cross?
Oh, nice shot, Richard.
Nice one.
Mortars are really easy to use, oh boy.
Coming up again.
All their artillery is clustered on the left.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Cough. Yep.
Holy shit, on our right.
Yeah, I saw that and I'm like, yeah.
Okay, almost escaped it. Yep. It's funny because when I hit somebody with shrapnel, it's the same as the bullet, so it plays like the hit noise.
And run away!
Yep, center, middle, wherever is pretty much lost at this point. There's a shit ton of
Somebody should load the swivel guns up on the near the flag.
Alright.
I mean, I could.
I can.
But I'm raping.
Their mortar just hit the building. Top kick.
Finally.
Mortar inside that little area if you can't magma.
Yep.
Which little area?
That one we just
lost. I can't. The wall's in the
wall. I glitched.
I can fire canister on there.
Only enemies there?
Fire canister on it. There's like one ally down there, so it's worth it.
Okay, I see.
Who's anyways? Mithilin?
Aim at the pillar. This may or may not work.
Yep.
One glitch.
Richard, are you glitched?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to spec and come back.
I did that and that didn't work.
Incoming. That hits. Oh boy.
Think it hit right in front of. Oh god.
No, that didn't work.
I saw that.
Yeah, me too. I'm just gonna aim at the enemy already. I kinda wish they placed the mortars like closer or like on pedestals that aren't aiming at the wall. Because I can't shoot.
All right,
trying to
reload
my mortar spot. Well, I could just take another one.
Well, I killed the cats.
I'm gonna load all the mortars. Fuck it.
The wars are real. Log.
Hello, Akba. Oh, that was good timing. I actually timed it so the mortar exploded after I said that.
Yeah, it exploded behind me.
What?
Well, in front of me, actually.
Oh, you mean the enemy mortar, okay.
Yeah.
What are you saying?
Spooky.
All the mortars are loaded, just in case. Except for the one I'm using.
Alright. Is there any other cannons that are free?
There might be some on the right side. I don't know.
Yeah. Problems.
Fucking Turk ran in front of me.
Alright, boys.
Welcome
I'm
back.
Here.
It's about time.
Yep.
I'm only 15 minutes late, not like last night.
Only 15.
The event is 42nd Black Watch. Password is Bucko, BUCCO, Bravo, Uniform Charlie, Omega.
Thank you, you're kind, Hitler. Kind sir.
That was appalling.
Oh, this cannon's glitched.
I can't move medic tags.
Wrecked.
You're a medic now?
Yeah, 4 Ryan, armor 3, shit, so.
Is that good?
Yeah, well,
That's gonna be bad.
Well, it's good for me, but I'm not assigned to, like, a squad or anything yet, so.
Yeah, he moved, okay, he should be safe.
Okay.
Keep moving, get out of the way!
So, are we defending or are we attacking?
We're
defending.
Actually, that mortar didn't land half bad.
Oh my god, this close.
Your godness, Christ.
Yep.
So, why is there less people this time?
Because we're all dead.
No, it's a very small event today, I don't know why.
Yeah.
I assume it's because the last event was really bad.
So, we're in UK or France?
Yeah, UK.
Okay.
Okay.
Huh. How should I do this?
Alright, so I'll just go. So, how many cannons are up for now?
Three cannons, one mortar.
Yeah. I thought it was four cannons for decent. No.
Nope, he said three cannons each side, one mortar.
And I bring back ammo to this one cannon and fire.
Can I ram my mortar with a bayonet?
I shot magma. I took out their artillery.
Yep.
Repeatedly.
But you don't have a good shot on anything.
No, I don't. I have a horrible shot.
Oh, well, you just got shot.
If I can get some infantry with me, I can go ahead and go up to the ones up front, the cannons up front.
Yeah, Gray and I were rocking there earlier.
Yep. They're aiming at me now.
Surprised they aren't aiming at me.
This is so sad. Like, how many people there are, it's sad.
Yeah.
It's depressing.
It's a recurring theme.
Magma with his 21 kills!
Hey, he gets...
I guess that's my 20 kill medal.
Yeah.
I wasn't even going for it, I'm just...
Wait, how do you grab the, actually, no, I can just do this.
What?
Archer, do you mind if I take some cannonballs from your chest?
Huh?
That's what I've been doing.
Oh, I'm on a different cannon right now.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Am I the one with no ammo box?
Oh shit, they're trying to break in.
Where at?
User joined your channel.
Please nerf.
Mortar's OP, dude.
User left your channel.
Oh, great. I think you can use this.
You can shoot next.
Okay, thank you. Here.
I'm going to get more ammo.
Great. No, right here.
No, I'm going to get more ammo.
Okay.
While enemy shoots at me.
It's counter mortar fire. Do you know where the enemy of mortar is, Richard?
Next to their cannons.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it.
Okay. They can literally butt fuck each other. It's that close.
Is it on the right side?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Up to the left of the cannon.
Oh shit! They got in.
No, they're already in this place. They reached this place a long time ago.
Oh, they did?
Yeah. Yep. Oh no! Oh no!
See if I can go for 30 kills.
Bro, calm down. It's only a Frenchman.
That was great.
I landed.
I'll protect you, Gray. Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Get more ammo. From anywhere.
Go and get more ammo.
The mortar is really satisfying to eat. Blowing up kids all day.
Imagine them being in real life.
What are they doing? They're going out without the line.
Yep. Oh no, they're in there. They breached.
They're in there.
They breached. Run away. Run.
Where'd they come from?
There's a hole in there that
can see
them.
There's a hole in there?
Yeah. Or they glitched in. No wall.
There's no hole.
There is behind.
They glitched through it.
No, there's a hole.
Oh wow, I've died.
Where? You go by the gate that leads to the flag. There's
a
hole
just
right next to
spectator. Go back. It's a glitch.
Yep.
Gonna reload this gun.
This is boring without that many people.
I think it's boring for you, crappy and bored and tired at the same time.
Congrats.
Oh my god.
Who's this up here with me?
What?
I'm blowing the camera.
I think it's Gazelle.
Is that you coughing bastard? You should stop smoking then.
Hey, Pearl, come arm the cannons.
Oh, it's Pro Circus, never mind.
Oh.
It's 2thK from his TT.
Mr. Richard, can I fire this, please?
Mr. Richard.
No. There's literally cannons all throughout.
Wait. I wonder if I can go.
Did you load those with canister, Gray?
Mm mm.
Actually, I got a point.
You should load one of some with canister and keep the other round.
Oh my god, that's a lot of French guys.
Maybe I can hit them from here.
Yeah, you can.
Swivel
gun is literally the same
gun. There's a lot of French at that kind of gate.
Gazelle, that's loaded with a cannon or a round.
Yeah, there's a lot of them over there.
Ah. I hear the cats, man. Oh.
I heard a stab, so I got scared.
Yeah. But it was Saladin.
Sally Dean.
How can you spam a cheer? What?
What? You can't spam it. You literally can't.
She went straight to the...
Well, for me, you can. Since it's like 3 hours long.
Okay, can someone
why don't you shorten the file, Gray?
Yeah.
I said why.
I don't know, I'm too lazy to go back through.
That's what I figured.
I only changed half of them.
They finally took me out.
Rip.
They tried to nerf me because I'm too good.
You want me to go over there? And replace you? Or someone else?
The mortar's on the right are loaded. Is.
All right. I hear the cats.
They might not let you do that, but I'm not sure.
Yeah. What?
I'm back.
Welcome back. The cats are real.
It was a French.
Ah, that was a good snipe with the cannon if they hit me. Yep.
Too bad we can't be rocket.
Oh my god, I saw that.
Rip. He's dead again. I can fire for
I'm
you.
I'm gonna go to another mortar.
Yeah, Richard, he's right behind you. Watch out.
Wreck. Oh yeah, I hear the spam. Sure. And there she goes.
How come I can't pick up mortar rounds? Why?
Do you have a round shot?
No.
You got 2 ramrods.
I do?
Yeah.
I do.
I guess I do. I wonder how that happened. Oh, from Magma's dead body.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
But Frisky watch this Japanese show.
I'll take a cannon, Gray.
Alright.
Is this canister or round?
Round.
I'm gonna fire nothing but canister now at this point because there's like 2 minutes left.
Oh god! So magma in one switch. I don't know how to fire it.
Okay. You just use the top crosser and point. Yeah. Really? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Like, 3 deaths in like a minute. That was. Oh, you got someone, Gray.
No. Oh, really? What?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
My first, what do you call it?
Look at all the dead RDO boy.
Oh man.
It's set 3 lives, or 4 lives.
They're in! They're in! Use a ramrod! Protect me!
Oh yeah, I'm back.
Another wave's coming, another wave's coming.
Oh shit.
So.
Oh shit, they're coming in from the back as
well. Yep.
Need to find a bayonet.
Oh, just like Gazelle. Oh my god, my ping.
You are in the EU. Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Things normally quite good versus this event.
What the hell? I keep on shooting right into them.
Shitting? I heard shitting.
I know. Watch out, Gazelle. There's a guy like behind you.
Yep.
He was in the under areas.
Alright, both can or both swivels hold a canister.
Oh my god.
Thank you, thank you. Did you lose all 4 lives, Richard?
No, I believe so, yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
Yep. Breaking in!
What the hell did he get on the roof?
Oh, there's a way up there. I forgot
If you scroll to the right, you'll see a ladder that leads up to the top of one of those houses, and another ladder that literally goes across to the top.
They're breaking in!
I should probably get in there.
No. Boils, I'm coming in from behind them.
Come on. Gotta live!
Oh, no, we're done.
Well, we got it.
Really? We lost with, like, 4 seconds.
Yep. 5 or 4.
Oh shit.
Oh wow.
Hey, last kill.
Lamau.
Nope.
Lamau.
Lamau.
Last kill, both
guys. Hey, you get your 30 kills medal. Congratulations.
Yeah. He's as good as Gazelle.
Mortars are just really OP.
Yep.
Okay.
What?
He's good as me now.
In pro.
Too?
In pro. Yep.
Thank you. Very much.
What are you saying?
All I heard was coughing. That's why.
Yep.
Well, wow.
Pro's copying a Gazelle. Pro's coughs.
That's all right, nice. You French sons of bitches. Get to your spots. You know what to do.
Sorry, yes, sir.
We do.
Sure.
Rossetti.
Bush pirate.
Dickard Rock. No, our fort.
So I'd three cannons, again, one more. Yeah.
So, who's building Dickard Rock?
No one.
We can't.
I'm sorry.
Are you on crack?
No.
We can
really
have one
tired.
Sniper, but we're all... Yeah.
You're really tired, bro. You're really tired. Guess what time it is right here, and I'm still playing this. Go on, have a guess.
Go on.
4 o'clock in the morning.
No, it's half one, and this finishes at 3 o'clock. And I'm still here, I ain't complaining.
Where are you?
I'm starving, too. Like, I'm fucking hungry,
I'm starving,
so.
How are you?
Fuck you too.
Oh, mortars are gonna be. Oh, the possibilities for these mortars. Oh, there's a line forming up.
Alright, boys, breaches first. Let's get breaches on the right side in the small fort, and then breaches on the left side.
Alright. I'm scared I'm going to hit friendlies.
There's no. Don't shoot on.
I hit too high.
In the field.
Long. Oh god!
Oh my god! Wow!
Oh my god.
Shoot it! Shoot him!
I'm working on
try to reserve
I'll
Richard.
Try to counter mortar, Richard.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Get the poo poo out of you. Let's get the
oh
poo-poo.
My god.
Let's get the poo poo out of you. Look at me. Ready. Look at me. I'm the captain now. I'm the captain now.
Are you Richard now?
You said that again, but in English, please.
Yep. Great, here's this, don't lose it.
Oh, thank you, sir. Not get shot right afterwards.
What are you doing? Wait. Richard, you leaving? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, no, I know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Okay, I get it now. Okay.
Already took the right fort.
Yep. Fairly easy.
Mortar and bat.
Wait, did you drop your sword when did you respawn? Cause...
Well... I dropped it so I can pick up this stuff.
Watch out, Richard.
Here you go.
Yeah. Can I have this?
Yeah, I'm...
Oh...
Okay.
Oh,
I understand
that.
The mound.
Oh...
I'm giving everyone.
Okay.
I see. Their mortars off. When they're aiming at me, at least.
Oh my god! I swear!
Okay.
That's why you
found. I'm spawned,
okay.
I got sniped well.
I'm good, guys.
Are you
just,
sure?
I'm good,
are you,
I'm good.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, I'm
should
sure.
Should we go already okay, trying to move the cannons?
No.
No. Oh, that might be- Oh!
Ooh.
Thank you, PB.
No, they're coming! Get down!
Move!
Thank you, my kind sir.
Move! Get out of there!
Is it my kind sir, or you're...
They're coming!
Mortar coming. Oh, no, they were good.
Okay.
If I would've stayed, I would've died.
Alright, Gazelle, you're the only one who doesn't have a spyglass, right?
Yep.
Alright, coming up to give you yours.
Okay.
So where should we hit?
Are we breaching left fort?
Yeah.
Left fort is breached.
Yep.
Oh my god. Okay.
Get
keep
the
breaching.
Right.
Yeah, breach left because we don't have anything on the left.
Alright.
So you see actually second tier where our guys are clumping up by the wall. I should try and get that, because we're in the fort. We need to get them something so they can get into the fort proper.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. I fucking swear.
That's so scary.
Almost.
Probably got no more cover.
Yeah, I know. I don't have any more fucking cover.
The gate is open on the right. I see no open gate.
In 3, 2, 1, here comes the fucking
thing. If you breach the wall where the mortars are, you can destroy the mortars.
Oh.
Oh, God. See, fuck you too. Fuck you too. Now I need a fucking spyglass.
Alright, go off, sir, then. Come back. There's plenty of ramrods on the ground.
Yeah.
Tell your friends.
Tell your friends. You got him, Richard.
Yeah. Oh, God.
They're trying to blow up our powder stores, Richard.
Mm-hmm.
Well. Okay.
Magma, the count off of your,
It's okay, 37 by the end. Yep. I can afford to lose a few.
You already got metal, so. Yep. Nice one.
When Pokemon Go goes out, I'm never gonna catch you. Aww.
What?
I said rip because that's guy I killed, and he said, when Pokemon Go comes out, I'm never gonna catch you. Aww.
Ooh.
Oh, they were moving out. Oh, that's fine.
Keck, dude. Keck.
Yep. Top keck.
I'm coming! I swear, the fucking aiming for me.
Aim for you when it lands right in front of me.
Yep.
I think they're just aiming for me because I'm too good.
Because you're lying.
Richard.
They're getting out the weakest ones, bro, first.
Fuck you.
Can we get a breach, guys? Come on.
There's breaches.
You're shooting high. I can even see that. Come on.
That was,
I don't
even
have a damn spyglass. I don't even have a damn spyglass. I can tell you guys are shooting
high. That's why I'm a sapper.
I was looking through a spyglass and I saw that was high.
That's why I'm a sapper.
Get breaches, come on.
That is true. Oh,
if you die, as said, just go officer, because there's plenty of ramrods on the ground, because you guys died so much.
Yeah.
That mortar is...
Oh, thank fucking God.
Who's
the mortar?
Yeah, I went wrong class, so...
Just go spec, it kills you.
Well, they're taking all our gabions out.
I can't see where I'm shooting. Even with spyglass. Takes me too long to switch to.
What? You scroll up like 2 times.
I scroll down.
What?
Yeah.
Why do you scroll down?
Cause.
You're an odd
person.
Oh
god.
I'm on my mom with my Chick-fil-A.
You sound like a basic girl right now.
Yeah.
Like, I want my Chick-fil-A.
Mom, where's my Chick-fil-A?
Hey, boy's good.
No, not really. It's all about the Taco Bell.
We don't have it in Canada.
I've never heard Chick-fil-A in my life. I don't want to know what it is.
I'll give pro circuits that. Chick-fil-A is pretty awesome. I have always enjoyed it every time I've gone. It's pretty much like picture KFC, but good, and they put it on buns.
They don't have Chick-fil-A in Canada.
Yeah, it's just,
careful
it's,
of mortar.
It's just a shame that they're, you know, it's a fine. Racist, homophobic company.
Right, are you just, like, bossy right are now? They? You're just up there and the fucking cannonball went past you.
See? I called it. Bro, yes. You would've died.
Yeah, well.
What I'd really love right now is a breach.
I'm trying.
I feel minutes. Like I'm aiming.
Mortars aren't really made for breach.
Yeah. Get
breaches, come on guys.
I'm making a breach right now.
No, you're firing high.
I'm not firing high at all, I hit the fucking wall.
It's me, oh god.
It's fucking great at shooting that.
Yeah, I'm so bad.
Great. Picture.
Bro, what's your
angle? On the left, Richard?
I shoot my middle. Cost
middle? I've been doing top and I'm still aiming high.
First the day. Oh well, let's fucking go.
Gazelle.
Wrong way.
Gazelle, you're what? Trying to assassinate all the members of line.
Hey, we almost broke their motor.
Gazelle, you spelt his name wrong because he had PV2 instead of PT, like the grubby American way.
What?
You what?
I didn't catch a word of that. Say it again, please.
The person you killed, he had PVT instead
you
of PT.
You about to execute someone, Richard?
And that's the dirty American way to do it?
I'm gonna start executing people who miss.
That's not cute.
So you best pray, Gray, you got your sights set in. I want that wall breached. You see where the breach is almost done at?
By their mortars?
Oh, yeah.
It's already done.
No, it's not.
Shoot at one of those two breaches. You see the two. Get it now.
I hit it, see? But it doesn't make smoke.
Oh, well, that's what
well, you both were executed.
Yep.
By Master Wolfka.
Oh, I don't need the officer anyway. I got officer spyglass now. Thank you, Greg.
Oh, shit, I forgot to switch.
Coming. Oh, I'm a legend.
Shit.
I'm a legend.
Guys, breach.
Oh, yes,
Mike,
sir.
Our team is yelling at us to get breaches.
We already have a breach.
Yeah.
Breaches, plural.
Breaches.
Yeah, I don't know what that means, so you can't really use it on me.
Like bitches.
Sure.
Oh, come on!
Bullshit!
I just respawned!
Bullshit!
Gazelle, their cannons are loaded if you want to fire them right quick.
Mine isn't.
You're
the one that got hit by a mortar.
Josh.
What?
Mine's not loaded. Joke's on you.
Yeah, you look gray.
Gray.
What?
Okay, you're laughed though, bro.
What? It's crazy, I know.
What do you wear to school?
Cargo pants with t-shirts.
Okay, never mind. You're good. You're not one of those
guys.
Alright,
guys. So you see how there's the right gatehouse?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Shoot the wall just to the left of it.
Okay,
it's really hard aiming at walls.
Yeah, with mortars.
Aiming at walls with a cannon is so easy.
Yeah, Magma, you want to switch?
Sure.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to try firing it.
Pro Circus, go first.
Hey, and do me a favor. Someone, you see where the KGA have to jump up on those sandbags to get over the wall? Can you shoot that spot so it can be a
what
proper
KGA?
Breach?
The 5th KGA?
Look left. See the sandbags in front of the wall?
Yeah, that's good for mortars. Oh.
Okay.
Oh,
shoot
I see.
The left side, boys. Get that breach where the sandbags are, where Sam is with his damn flag.
Alright.
Waving his pole. I might hit a teammate with.
Look, Blue!
How do you aim with this?
Use the top crosshair and point where you want to hit.
Come on, boys. Shoot that to just left. See where the closest point to us is where the ladder goes up? Yep, shoot that spot.
I see. I fear for my life.
Yeah, I shot that earlier. That's I don't know if I hit.
You're hitting the wrong one.
He said the one with the sandbags.
Which is
right to it, where you shot.
You see the ladder that goes up the rocks to the sandbags? Yeah. Who shot that? You shot to the right.
Gazelle.
Yeah.
Left. Okay. Shoot the one that's broken. Just to the left of the cannon.
Yeah, that's the one I shot at, Gray.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know.
Shoot at that spot, boys.
Gray, you're blind.
I am.
Put the top crosshair at, like, the top of the wall and the bottom at the... And the middle crosshair at the bottom, where I mean.
Oh.
Yeah,
they're perfect. Beautiful. Done. All right, boys.
Long.
Mortar inbound. less than 5 seconds.
We could
it's
try
coming. It's coming towards me.
The gun on the front. We could take that out.
Lamau. Oh god.
Richard.
What was that?
We can take out the artillery piece on the far right. And quicker and easier.
Oing.
Okay. Oi, oi,
well,
oi.
We need breaches, so keep hitting the walls.
Yeah.
Well, that is a breach, you can take it down.
Yep.
So, as I said, get the wall just left of the gatehouse, and then get to the wall just right to the gatehouse, if you guys can.
Yes, sire.
Oh.
Rip.
Ghost has it out for me now.
Yep.
Hey, someone could kick me, I'm glitched.
I will.
Right click.
Oh.
I did right click. Click on done. Oh.
Then you block it.
Oh!
The mortar might be glitched. Oh no, you're good.
Hey, they're using two mortars!
What?
Can we have a ton of breaches on them now, Strat?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Was that a mortar that I just fired?
Yeah.
Whoa.
They're firing.
Hmm.
Oh, please, this is only two rounds. I'll play the board.
Yep. Well.
This is really boring.
They're not even aiming at us anymore. Well, I think.
For Circus, this is like what we're meant to do.
Yeah.
No, I'm talking about like this many
the
people.
The event?
Yeah.
Normally better with the 63 siege.
Yep.
Incoming, watch it.
Ooh.
I agree.
Oh man, yep. Damn.
Probably most boring recording yet. You know.
You can't do the spyglass glitch anymore.
Oh, what?
What?
Or you can use the spyglass and take control of the cannon at the same time.
Oh. Only in, what do you call it?
Maybe.
In commander battle. And do it all
you can
the
use
time.
It in, battle as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's already a breach there, Gazelle.
Yeah, I was gonna shoot them.
Oh.
Gonna aim to the right of the gate.
Yeah, try and get to the right of the gatehouse, that little wall there.
Alright.
Oh!
Jesus, bro.
Nice.
Rip.
Keep that up. Just keep aiming at their flag, because that's obviously the last Bastion pro, so just keep firing at that.
Only 14 of them alive. How haven't we taken it yet?
Oops.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
So I should...
What?
Nice.
Should I still keep on aiming for their flag?
Yeah.
You get a kill, then I get a team kill.
Oh my god, friendly, get out of there! Friendly, get out of there! No! Friendly!
You missed.
There goes our friendlies.
I'm not dead. No, Richard. No.
And get to firing. Get me a breach.
There are breaches.
My finger is sore from holding the E or the
don't
activation.
You wait, please.
Alright boys, we got this, we won. We got it.
Should we go in charge?
No, it's done already.
Get this does.
Woo!
One more shot.
Yay.
I hit the building.
Oh. The mouse. Oh my god.
Ow! Gazelle's a troll! Gazelle's a troll!
Solus is. Well. Peasant, you're not supposed to spam.
Yeah.
Gazelle, you're not supposed to kill people.
The mouse.
This yent the ground. Hey, I am tired. I'm.
Woo!
I understand a word you just said, Gazelle.
He's tired and he doesn't want to keep on going.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, man. You know me. Real life before game any day.
Spectator.
Where were you, UK or France?
We don't know.
They don't know yet.
Oh, wait. We saw, it's still
the you're on the left team if you're defending.
Oh, shit.
So are France again.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Wait, France?
Yeah.
God damn it. I worked on that, and
if you were on offense, you're on the right.
The mowl.
Oh, shit. Death everywhere.
Yep. We should all go, sailor ship crew.
Oh, yes.
What are we, UK?
Yeah, no, France. We're in France. Go France, sailor ship crew.
L'artillerie navale?
Yeah.
Sailor?
Yep, sailor, ship crew, artillery, naval. Because we can still fire the cannons, we just look like sailors.
Yeah. Where's the mortar on this map?
I don't know.
But we don't get ramrods, you know, right?
No, yeah, we do.
Yeah, it's sailor,
you have to
artillery.
Go the artillery option first.
Richard, can you just please shoot
me?
What is that, Gazelle?
Can you shoot me or kill me or something?
Oh, they're gonna reset the map anyway.
Oh, damn it. Thank you.
We need to bring some cannons up, because there's only two,
Yeah.
I'll go arty train.
Okay. Then you should charge them after you're done using it.
Allah.
Alright, you salty bastards, get to firing.
Bro, what are you?
I think my hat's like a deflated condom.
Nothing.
Bro, you're making me
hungry.
What are
you doing, Magma?
I'm moving more cannons up so people can fire.
Okay.
Because there's only two.
I got supposed to put two cannons on both sides.
Yeah, I guess slide that one right here because there's a gunner spot here.
Yeah. That's what I was working on.
Breach! Did that hit? Jaw.
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 Alright, first breach I want everyone shoot to the right of the wall where it's currently right now damaged, pretty much right where whoever hit the wall hit.
I can't see it, so.
So literally center mass of the right side of the wall. So you see between the gatehouse in the right corner? Yes, yeah, right where it got hit right
one
now.
One pixel.
Yes, look for the smoke cloud that's right now from previous shot.
And I'm unlimbering.
Alright.
Yeah, that was a little close. Oh.
Well.
Might as well move the other cannon.
Yep.
Since I'm already trained.
Tumble them.
We don't get a mortar at all.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying before. Yeah. I was sad.
I'm sad too.
Why?
So, shouldn't you go on the right?
Yeah, see where the wall is damaged right now? Shoot there. And the wall has a chunk bitten out of it, that's where you want to shoot.
Now, if you hit a friendly, Richard's going to come up behind you and shoot you.
It's almost down, boys. Come on.
Alright.
That only happens to you.
Gazelle, I'm bringing you an extra cannon. Sure. Have fun.
Oh, I love an extra cannon.
I'm hungry.
People sound really needy.
Yeah, y'all, like, is it that time of the month for you guys?
Yeah.
Well, you should go to college every day and get home at 6 o'clock.
Well, you're good, because I understand your situation. You're literally up at, like, 1 in the morning on a school night.
Yep.
Just to come to a stupid event.
Yeah.
On a dying game.
I don't have college tomorrow, so it's okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what did...
Rip. That's why you don't line up, perpendicular to the,
Oh, wall's almost down. Come on, guys. Keep slamming them. Those two, breaches we made are almost done.
Yep. Rip.
They have a mortar. I want a mortar.
Yeah. Well, fire into it. Come on. Breach.
There's another cannon on the right, even though we can't use it.
Yeah. Well, yep. It's there in case we, ever want to focus. Alright, Hook, we have a small breach on the left part. I want to get one on the right.
Hey guys, I just wanted to let you know, like, you know the corner sides of the fort? There's like a ton of them in there, so if you can like make breaches there, that would be more helpful.
What corner?
Yeah, which corner? Like left corner, right corner?
Right corner. Where the right breaches. Alright. Like, just...
Yep. Alright, boys, you heard him. Go for the corner on the right, get a breach there. Yep.
I'm gonna go up and, die, Richard, so I can be something more useful.
I forget that my character's a girl, time to time. Top kick.
Here we are, breach on the right. You can breach the left. There's
walls we're damaged taking, on. We're taking the corner on the right side first, and then we're gonna breach to the left side.
Yep.
I'm gonna move this flag, Richard. You can probably see me. Can you see that flag, Richard? On the left side of the wall?
Yes.
It's already damaged here, so I'd say fire here next.
Yep, that's gonna be the goal.
Okay. Oh no, he moved the flag. Hope you know where that is.
I know.
Yeah, we see
our first shot. Okay.
Corner's almost down, boys. Keep plugging.
Oh my gosh, there's
the team. Gonna put a dirty British flag on the point. Just to give you something to aim at.
Perfect.
Is it down?
No, I was saying where he'll put the flag.
Yeah, there's two flags.
Alright.
We're actually invading them.
There you go. Corner right is good. Alright, go shoot at the flags now at the left. That way we have two breaches.
Alright.
Even though I think we pretty much won, because like our guys are swarming on the inside right now.
Yeah.
And we have 20 more people. We have 20 more people than them. So, yeah.
Christ.
What?
The, game plans.
Yeah, we won. Good job.
Sala says good job, guys. Sala sends his regards.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm with Sala and his guys. His boys. His girls, whichever you want to call them.
Oh my god.
North just spams, yes.
Yep.
If we do defending and we go UK, go naval artillery.
Yes.
Alright.
Probably won't though from all the no's.
Maybe.
Good. Back to our server then, boys. Aww.